as the players for the first of this evening's matches on centre court are led out. Denis Shapovalov, Canadian wildcards, and Nick Kyrgios, the 11th seed from Australia, over the course of the next few years. We're seeing a lot of these guys, though, aren't we? The tall, rangy players like Zverevs, big games, good shot makers.
It's nicely done. It's done very well to get that first serve back in play.
He's made good use of that kicker. To the right course, the second serve.
That was nice. That sends a message to Nick.
Good tennis. Love that little short backhand.
Cool as you like.
It's next on center tennis. Saves another. That'll do it. Went for the big one. Made it. Nice little change up. Oh, that's huge. Plenty of width on the second serve, opened up the court. Yeah, it's more good stuff from the Canadian. Just pulled that one.
30-40.
Chance here for Kyrgios.
Okay.
Oh, he's missed it.
Kyrgios. Game and second set. Kyrgios.
This time he succeeds. League of all seen enough.
Oh, that's beautiful. Full flow.
Oh.
come on.
Much better strike there. Nice and positive. It's given him a Steph Curry.
No panic there. And he's been all over the show. It doesn't look like he wants to be here. Looks like he wants to be playing Pokemon Go. Oh, come on! That is superb.
Advantage, Shapovalov.
Match points. Tonight that Denis Shapovalov will never forget.